Come in, warrior. Please be seated. My name is General Decker, and I'll be briefing you for this specific mission. At 0900 yesterday, while on patrol, Fang Squad encountered a large contingent of heavily armed super mutants in the region known as St. Louis. They fought bravely against this overwhelming force and managed to radio in a distress call right before they were annihilated. 8 battle-hardened squads led by General Barnicky rushed to the scene and are now in pitched combat with the super mutants. While we were able to push them back initially, our losses have been staggering. As a result, we need to pull our forces out of there immediately. This battle is lost. General Barnicky has requested to have your squad rendezvous with his mobile command center and execute the evacuation of our wounded brothers. I've read your file, and I fully agree with General Barnicky's faith in you and your squad. From your lessons, you should recall that super mutants are genetically engineered soldiers that are strong, tough to kill, and can easily carry weapons that most people would mount on assault vehicles. They are to be handled with extreme caution. You are going into heavy combat unlike any you have experienced before. Remember to follow General Barnicky's direction. He'll get you out safe. Take an APC and facilitate the evacuation of any wounded squad members. You are to get in and get out. No heroics. I want this to be a by-the-book search and rescue operation. Trust in your weapons, warrior, and they will see you home safely. Dismissed.
Ho, ho! This one's a general by his markings. Keep this one alive and bring him to my inner sanctum. I'll wager there's a lot of information in that shriveled old gray head. Some hot poker stabbing his manhood will loosen up his tongue, I'll wager. It always does.
Proceed to your next objective.
Thank you. brothers. I thought I'd been left. They got the general. Bastards took him alive. They killed everyone else. Wired me up with some C4. It's a trap. You gotta help me. I know I should have warned you earlier, but... Look, I don't want to die. Get this fucking rig off me. Do it, Grunts. You guys are expendable. I'm senior. They got Barnacki. He saw me hiding and he was screaming for me to kill him. I just couldn't bring myself to do it. God, I had a clear shot, but I know if I fired, those damn muties may have seen me. Some mutants found me anyway after that. Those bastards were laughing as they tied this rig to me. God help me. I should have taken that shot.
Thank you. Thank you. It's about fucking time some backup got here. Paladin Solo, commander of Talon Squad. It's not pretty here, brother. They're dropping bombs like it's the Great War. My troops are toast. I'm taking what's left of my unit and pulling out. Don't pull any punches with these muties. I watched one charge face first into some rough crossfire and laugh off the pain. Pull that APC up and tend to my soldiers. I can walk, but my squad needs medical attention. I'm not leaving until you get them on their feet. Hope you've still got a medic.
Paladin Solo and her troops are now inside the APC. Drive them back to the evac point. Welcome back, warrior. The elders have assigned me to be your commanding officer until we have further news of General Barnacki's whereabouts. Your former superior was a fine general, one of the best that I had the honor to serve with. Losing him has been a heavy blow to us all. The Super Mutant Army destroyed a total of 6 full squads of our brothers. This is a large setback for the Brotherhood, since those squads contain some of our finest veteran soldiers. We shall not forget our brothers who fell in the line of duty, nor shall we let these feelings get in the way of our duty. Rest assured that intelligence searches for the general even as we speak. Until we have a lead on where the enemy is keeping him, you will be receiving all mission briefings from me. Go rest, warrior. You deserve it. After you are done recovering and grieving for our comrades, report back for your next mission. You are dismissed.